coming to the pole. I'm not sure.
So I apologize.
He lives in the North Pole, but he leaves the North Pole to deliver all the presents.
No, I miss. Wait.
Yes.
Daddy?
Yes, Pookie.
I'm not sure if Santa's coming to our house.
You don't know if he's coming to our house?
Yes, I don't know if he's coming to our house.
Why wouldn't he come to our house?
No.
Have you been a good girl?
Yes.
You have?
Yes. Yes.
So why wouldn't he come to your house? Carli.
Can I have the garden trick up with this garbage?
Not right now.
Why?
Because I'm busy. You just took it out of the thing. You don't even need it. So why are you throwing it away?
Because I want to.
How's your show going?
How's it going? The show makes me happy.
Carli, what are you doing? No.
Stop! I need the garbage!
Big
I need the garbage.
Hi, Ellie. How you feeling? Talk to the camera. Tell it how you're feeling. Are you feeling good? No.
Daddy, I'm not sure if Santa's coming to our house or not.
How come?
Because I know if he's coming to our house or not.
There's only one way to find out.
Daddy.
You have to wait till Christmas and see if he comes. When does Santa come to the house?
When it's Santa time?
Yeah. When's Santa time?
When it's Christmas.
And when does he come on Christmas?
When it's Christmas.
Does he come when you're sleeping or does he come when you're awake? Huh, Carli?
Huh?
Does he come when you're sleeping or when you're awake?
When you're awake.
He comes when you're awake? Sleeping.
Everything's cool. Hey, speaking of my sister, she wants you to learn a new
Carli.
Every day. I have to call.
No.
Please.
Tell me what else you're doing. Are you just what? Are you just curious?
No.
You're not just curious?
No.
Okay.
So, can I please have
a bobby? What are you going to do if I give it to you? What are you eating?
Star Dazzle Award winner, Miss Sharpay Evans, singing this year with our assistant golf pro, Mr. Carl.